at Last by Etta James. Today is Monday, February 5th, and I hope you enjoy our show.
Today, in honor of Black History Month, we are featuring female pilot Bessie Coleman. In 1921, she became the first Black and Native American woman to earn her pilot's license. She did this a whole 2 years before the famous Amelia Earhart. She gained a reputation for doing daring tricks and earned the nickname Brave Bessie.
Attend every school day for the month of February and you will earn a free Diamondback ticket.
Good afternoon, Jaguars. Many of you are very interested in getting a copy of this book, Bridge to Terabithia. This is our One Book Anderson book that if you read, you're able to come down the last week of the quarter here in this next March and watch the movie and have snacks and hang with your friends during your English class. You got to read the book first. Those of you who have a book and aren't reading it, could you please bring this book back so that we can get it to other students? We have a wait list of over 20 people who want to read the book. So please, if you would, get it finished so that you can participate in our activity.
Hey, Jags. Due to conferences tomorrow, there will be no lunch in the cafeteria. However, you can pick up a bag lunch and bring it home with you.
It's Monday, and you know what that means. It is time for... I think it is time for me to take off my cape. After all, you do know that every hero wears a cape, right? Mine just happens to have invisible powers. So, without further ado, listen, let's take a look up here. You guys remember that from last week? There was a mistake that I made. Yes, I know. I made a mistake, hard to believe, but I did. So, I made a mistake from the very beginning. And I want to thank two lovely sixth graders, Kendra and Kinsley. Thank you so much for bringing this to my attention. That 4 to the second power up there, that should have stayed as a minus 16. And I believe in my original problem, I made it a plus 16. All right, have your teachers explain that one to you to make sure you get them right. But thank you so much, Kendra and Kinsley. You have a place in my honors class when you come over to 8th grade, all right? I'll be waiting for you guys. But for now, it's Monday, and you know what that means. It is time for Meet the Math Monday! Are you ready? It is.
That's it for today, Jags. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.